the love of the Guru, especially when I am telling you, listen to all my disciples, I am telling you, because I love you, I am asking you to do Marana Smarana. I will never ask you to do something wrong. Not only that, why will I put you in depression? I really love you. With my support and assurance and deep love, do Marana Smarana, you will altogether become a different metal. Some places you will feel, I'll be there with you and support you, raise you and change the whole space and take you to Kailasa. Sometimes in some places you will feel, I'll give you the right knowledge and raise you, your consciousness, whatever you feel. Whether you feel, I will give a knowledge and support you, or you feel, I will give energy and directly raise you to Kailasa, anything is okay. Or even if you feel, oh, Swamiji may just dump me, he will not bother about me because I have done something wrong. Even that is a one more fear. Losing the biggest support of life, Guru. Even that is a one more fear. To the Marana Smarana, I tell you, because I love you, I will never give up on you. I will make you understand, even your fear about losing me is one more stupid fear, not reality. And the amount of fear you experience is only the amount of toxins. It has nothing to do with reality or facts. How much of possibility is there snake biting you? Almost 0.00000000%. But how many people see snake in dream, waking state, all the kind of states? Even when they are scrolling the Facebook, if there is a snake photo on the Facebook, people will not touch that. They will scroll in the side. They will not touch that photo of snake in the Facebook screen, in touch screen also. They will not touch the photo of the Facebook. Photo of the snake in the touch screen. How many of you are like that? Even if it is a snake's photo in the touch screen, you will not touch that photo in the touch screen. I tell you, Marana Smarana alters the kind of the material you are made. And Marana Smarana will liberate you from so much of stupidity and junk you are thinking, visualizing, imagining about